So you're sleeping like a baby, with a smile upon your face, exhausted from the fire that we lit. Could the moon have been more bright? Could the moon have been more right? Cupid took his careful aim and Cupid hit. As I look at you there, I remember the warmth of kiss after kiss after kiss. And I find once again there's a song in my heart, and a song. It goes something like this. Leave. A subtle, silent prayer, my heart screams, leave. And look at that, you're still right there. And when I told you that I need you, and with passion I was fraught, what I meant was, here's a bagel, here's a last pass, here's a thought, why don't you leave? 7:22, it's time to leave. You must have lots of things to do. After all, it's Sunday morning, and I've got to wash the car. Call my uncle up at Oslo, and there you are in my bed. Some benevolently beans, back in high school, how I prayed for days like these. There you are in my shirt, dreaming crate and barrel dreams, planning weekends when we'll shop for SUVs.
You've got what's at squeeze.
So if you please, I'm on my knees. My darling, leave. How much more clear can one man be? I beg you, leave. Time to be making like a tree. And while it's true I said I never knew such goddesses existed, now I'm wondering who to call to get my phone number unlisted. They are in my sheets, in an 8-hour haze, planning picnics on the patio we'll throw. Now your REM sleep begins, and you're picturing the twins making angels in the Minnesota sun. Cheerio! You gotta go! It's time to leave! I have a very jealous dog, you have to leave! To a veritable log, and forget about those visions of a summer house that's quaint, or those pretty picket fences that you'll pick at me to paint.
Oh, you're up! How about that?
Yes, it is a lovely day. How much lovelier could any morning be? Gotta run? Are you sure? What's your hurry? What's your rush? You're already running late for your Tai Chi. Oh, I see. You have to leave. Well, I could walk you to the gym. You have to leave. But I've got coffee, I've got spam wine, I put you in my pilot, and I'm gonna call you soon. I got half a box of weenies, and I got an extra spoon. Do you have some plans for New Year's? Are you busy Christmas Day? Would you like to meet my parents? Come and watch the Vikings play. Are you sure that you